This is the official store trip at Dollar General because I think they're done. So we first started with the wobble heads that they have every year. They got this rapper from Captain Pirate. This dumb nerd creature right here. This random vampire. This skull. We got the upside down bunny. And my favorite, the pumpkin cat. Yes, I got some Jason masks. Friday the 13th. Also, guys, happy Friday the 13th. Here's the adorable ghost plushie. It actually smells. I love it. I want this thing so bad. I got these. This one doesn't do anything. Fun. I got the witch. This one I bought. I got Ghost Face from the movie Scream. Oh, it actually is the Scream license. Yeah, from the movie Scream. I'm thinking about being Ghost Face for sure. Actually, that's one of my choices. Got creepy bear mask. Classic bear design mask. It's sadly the one that I'm a dragon. I never did actually. I actually really like you guys. I might actually get this. Oh no, not easy. Oh, there's some swords. We got some webs. We got more candies. Here's some of their fall decor. They used to sell the candy bowls. Obviously, I bought them. They got more wobble heads the day we did. Got both. Got this pumpkin guy, this one, and guess what, this is promoting a new movie, and family, that candy, I'm not gonna see it though, but it looks silly, no Christmas stuff, surprisingly, I can tell those already got their aluminum. There are Christmas stuff, so I'm gonna have to check that out soon. Yeah, I guess that's all I really have this year.